In Seaside today, hundreds of folks turned out for the city's 60th annual Independence Day Pride Parade. The Parade of Champions has deep roots, and organizers were not going to let gloomy economic forecasts get in the way of putting on a big show for the whole family. Action News reporter Ravi Kapoor is live in Seaside with that story.
Well, Lisa, a lot of celebrations were scaled back around the Central Coast this holiday season, but in Seaside, that was not an option.
It's to celebrate the independence, the freedom of America.
I just love seeing everybody together and smiling and happy.
Happy Fourth!
In Seaside, a gaggle of colorful characters barotted their way through downtown for a parade honoring America's birthday.
Happy Fourth of July!
The freedoms we enjoy and the diversity it has brought.
Peace and unity and the happiness of all the people in Seaside, and it brings the community together, and I think it's just a beautiful thing.
It brings all the families out and the cultures out. We have a wide range of cultures involved in parade this year.
Family, our family's in the parade. Right there, go by.
One of those cultures taking part this year was a group representing the island nation of Tonga.
It's the first time for the Tongan culture to join in on the parade.
Melanie Tubaro said it took 2 days of nonstop work to get the float up to par, but the effort was all worth it.
What are we seeing here?
Those are mats made from the tree, from the trees back home. They pound it together and they weave it.
Above all, parade goers say this year's celebration was a fun outlet and a chance to enjoy our nation's independence amidst the community they love.
I look forward to it every year. I look forward to seeing a lot of happy people.
The tradition of this parade stems back actually about 60 years back to the old Fort Ord days, and that's one of the reasons community members we spoke to say they come out and support this event each year. Alisa?
Looks like a wonderful event. Thanks a lot, Ravi. The city of Seaside says it cost about $8,000 to hold the parade this year.